The best thing for this year, 2023, is to celebrate Christmas, the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, COVID-free, happy and healthy. And I hope you guys, you're the same as well, happy, healthy, and without COVID-19. And I would like to take this chance to, as the host of this top channel, the Overseas Filipino Worker, Work-Life Journey, I would like to greet you Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry Christmas. In Chinese, they call it Shun Dan Jie Kuai La. Shun Dan Jie Kuai La. Maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat. God bless everyone. God bless everyone. And enjoy the Christmas holiday.